Hi UKG, today I am back again with another topic. So today we will revise phonetic drill, of course. Which letter? We will do E, right? So the sound will be related with E, the words will be related with E. So let's start. First one, what I will do is, wait a minute. Number one. So we have started with ED. That means ending letter is ED. And what can be the words like RED, red, FED, fed, LED, led. The easiest one, BED, bed. Then we have number two. We will do ET. Easy, easy one I am giving you. It's very easy. ET. What we can write with ET? SET, set. BET, bet. MET, met. Then we can write NET, net. So these are all easy words that you have already done and learned. Next we will do E double L. This is also easy. So these three letters are your ending letters. You have to join or you have to prefix one letter before this, like BELL, bell, FELL, fell, WELL, bell, TELL, tell, SELL, cell. Done? Clear? Next one, what we will do, number four. Number four, we will write EN. So ending with EN, we will see what are those words. D-E-N, den, M-E-N, men, P-E-N, pen, T-E-N, ten, Y-E-N, yen. Okay? And the last topic, number five. Number five, we will do E-A-R. Okay? So, this is my ending part. I will add up one letter before that, like bear, B-E-A-R, F-E-A-R, fear, D-E-A-R, dear, somebody who is very near to you, and near also another word, N-E-A-R, near, okay? So, today we have done again phonetic drill, but which one we have done? We have done with E. That means these all words have, means when you add prefix one letter with it, and when you get the word, then each word will have E sound. The sound will be related with E, letter E. Okay? So today till this much, write everything in your CW copy and be prepared. Next class again when I come, either I will give you all this in the copy or else you have to write by yourself. Okay? Today till this much, take care. Bye bye.